Hi, and welcome. If you are an enterprise user of Oracle Content and Experience Cloud, you and your team can easily review, collaborate, and manage digital assets such as corporate graphics, stock photography, and more from the web or your mobile device. You can filter and tag assets with keywords to find them easily, track asset status through an approval process, and use them with structured content in a variety of ways, for example, organizing them into collections and discrete content items. If you're an enterprise user, when you log in, new digital assets and structured content options are available in the side panel, including a digital assets view. When you first click on the digital assets view option, a new system folder titled Digital Assets is created under Documents on the Content tab. The digital assets view is different than the digital assets system folder. You can add assets directly to your digital asset system folder or through the digital asset view. In the asset view, all assets in Oracle Content and Experience to which you have access are displayed. By default, this view includes all items in the Digital Assets System folder and any subfolders. If there are other folders with files you want managed as assets, click Manage Folders. A list of all folders in Oracle Content and Experience Cloud to which you have access is displayed. Here, you can select additional folders with items you want managed as assets. While you can create folders and subfolders in the Digital Assets System folder to organize content, that organization is not displayed in the Digital Assets view. Instead, in the Assets view, you can apply filters to sort by type and status, search for keywords, or select specific collections. Collections are typically created when a site administrator creates a website and are a way to manage elements of the website. Elements can include digital assets such as images, logos, and videos, but also content items. A content item is a discrete grouping of information that can include fields for text, dates, graphics, and other information. Content types provide structure for the content item. Content types are defined by a content administrator and selected by you when creating a content item. For example, a new employee needs their information available on the employee website. Open the Digital Assets view and select the appropriate collection. Upload an image of the new employee. Notice you can change the folder the asset is stored in, but it is still associated with the collection you are viewing. You can add tags when uploading or add them to the asset later. Tags help when searching for the image. Create a new content item from the Content Items view. When creating a new content item, select the content type and what collection the content item is associated with. Remember, a content type identifies the type of information needed by a content item. So after selecting a content type and creating the content item, you are prompted to edit the item and add the information needed. Once you are done editing, save the new item. The new content item now has all needed information associated with it and can be used in multiple ways. Selecting Preview on the Content Item page lets you see an item as it may be displayed on a website using different layouts created by a site administrator. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.